Alright guys, before this video starts, I wanted to point some things out. The quality might be pretty bad of this Perfect Launch tutorial because all these clips are going to be clipped from streams. That goes for future Perfect Launch tutorial and setups as well. Another thing, I want to shout out the boy Jay and the boy Cadison. Jay helped me out with learning how to launch this because I just came back to this game less than a week ago. And shout out to Cadison, he's also making his return and he helped me out with racing this thing. So yeah, like and subscribe everybody. Let me know in the comment section down below what tunes or launches you guys want to see next. And without further ado, let's hop right into this Perfect Launch tutorial, guys. So this is gonna be the Perfect Launch tutorial for the Bentley Continental. The launch on this car is gonna be early first light, and all your shifts are gonna be first red bar. I tend to go for the last white bar on my first shift right there, and then all your other shifts are gonna be the first red bar, and the fifth going into sixth, you do not shift. So the last shift, you do not shift, and you should run a pretty good time. Again, shout out Cadison. Thanks again, bro. And let's hop right into the setup tutorial. Peace out, everybody. Hope you enjoy.
Cadison for helping me out with that, and the boy Jay. Let's get into the map.